So this is Tuscan, the latest stray we picked up. He's young, he's quite spry, runs around a lot, follows us around, thinks he owns the place. Much more active, the young cat. Chases cats away that come around. We're still trying to work him in with William and Mimi. I think he and William sort of have it worked out. But he and Mimi don't quite yet. They're, I think, slowly starting to. Call him Tuscan because of the color of his fur. Then he follows us around morning chores and the like. But we thought we'd just introduce you to him. This is the latest addition. Thank the Lord we were able to take him in. He's definitely domesticated. Although we put him in the barn at night because we don't have anywhere else to put him right now. And he does a pretty good job mousing, and actually he seems to like the barn, not too badly. We think he's cleaning it up pretty well, and doing a good job earning his keep, so thankful for that. But he's definitely extremely friendly and likes to be held, and purrs really loudly. Anyway, thought we'd just introduce you to the new cat on the block. I'm praying he works out well and that he needs to mouse well and gets along with the other kitties according to the Lord's will. I'm thankful for the resources to take care of him.
Even arch rivals need to take a break from each other. Dun, dun, dun. Uh-oh. Break's over. Come on, William, back it off. Hey. Smile. Just get along. Let's just get along. Okay. Smile. Hey. Forget about it. Good sleep. Smile.
So I looked out of the house window a little bit ago, and I looked up on the cistern, and there's Tuscan camped out, crashed out, on the top of the cistern there. Let's see if I can get closer. Okay. He just went up, there he is, if he's seen me. He just went up the ladder. And it's just camped out up there. I'm assuming because it's warmer, maybe, up there, being in the sun, catching. Actually, the sun's not really shining, but maybe it's warmer up there or something. I think I've interrupted his nap up there. Anyway. Yeah, that's Tuscan, alright. Young male cat, assertive, hanging out on top of the cistern. And we thought we'd show you one of his antics there.